water down this wall, there's no pressure on those crystals when they grow. So they just grow whichever way they want, and they create this coral-like feature.